not right. Micky never would have won Sanchez without Dicky.
That's fucking bullshit. Take it back.
Hey. Don't you fucking talk to my mother.
Fuck you.
Dicky and take him home. Why don't you ask Micky?
We're gonna train. They gotta go.
They gotta go, Mick. Come on.
Hey, all right? Ask him, George. Ask him if he would have won Sanchez without his brother.
No, I wouldn't have won Sanchez if it wasn't for Dicky.
How can you say that to O'Keefe?
Because it's true. Right? I went in without a game plan. It wasn't working, so I went back to what I learned with Dicky. And I wouldn't have won without you either, O'Keefe, okay? I mean, you know that. We worked hard. You got me ready.
You got your confidence and your focus from O'Keefe, and from Sal, and your father, and from me. Dickie's a junk bag.
Hey.
He's a junk bag.
Fuck you, Sean.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm 8 months sober.
Oh, yeah. And I'm sure you're gonna need some for something now that you're out. Oh, my back.
Fuck you always picking on me,
fuck you.
Huh? And what about O'Keefe? We're in the same boat. And one day at a fucking time, right, O'Keefe? You and me. But what? It's all right for him to be here? Why am I the fucking problem? I'm his blood. I'm his family.
I'm the one fighting, okay? Not you, not you, and not you. I know what I need.
And you need Dickie?
I want Dickie back. And I want you, Charlene. And I want O'Keefe. I want my family. What's wrong with that?
It's not the deal we made, baby.
She's right, Micky. That's not the deal.
It wasn't the deal.
Come on, you can't do this to us.
You sound like them now.
I sound like them
now. Yeah, you sound like them.
You sound like them.
How can I do this to you? You can't do that to us. You can't do that to us. You sound like them.
You should fucking listen to yourself. You sound like them, just like them. Maybe this is where you belong.
If that's the way you love them?
Charlene!
Come on!
Where's your brother?